evening, folks. Matt Guy back with you again from MLM Skills Anyone Can Master. And last week we started a series, Tom Bigal Schreider's Network Marketer's Tip of the Week. And we were on the second tip, which was just ask people what they do in their spare time. And last week, to introduce network marketing to people, we would say to a person that we were conversing with too, you know, everybody does network marketing. You've done it since you were little. You know, you recommend movies, stores, restaurants, etc. Now, those two terms, you know, everybody does network marketing, and what do you do in your spare time? We would call those ice-breaking skills or ice-breaking sentences, ice-breaking, you know, intro sentences to talk to people. And then the next easiest thing to do, once you have somebody's attention, if they're a candidate, if they're a volunteer, and they're leaning forward and showing interest, is to present your business. Now, I want to talk to you about that for just a minute here. You know, we've all been through that if you've been in MLM before. How do we introduce our business? Well, years ago, we used to hop in a car and go 10 or 15, 20 miles away to a rah-rah meeting and hear about the great company and the product and all the people talking about, you know, their experience with the company, how they've made gazillions of dollars and how this product has helped them grow an extra limb, blah, 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 for 2 or 3 hours till our eyes glazed over. And that's what we were in for with a business presentation. But the beauty of Tom Bigal's skills is the 1 minute presentation, or at most 2 minute story. That's all you really need to introduce your business. You don't have to, you know, give a 3 hour presentation or know every detail about your products. You just need to introduce it, your business, something like this. You know, after somebody says, you know, you say to somebody, you know, we do network marketing every day, you know, I recommend stores, I recommend, you know, pizza, I recommend where to get my haircut, you know, Bill. And he'd say, oh, really? I said, yeah. And I said, would you like to know how to get paid for it? And he's leaning forward, well, how's that? And you then say to Bill, you say, well, I could give you a business presentation, but it would take an entire minute. When do you have a minute? And most people laugh and they say, well, right now, of course. So let me give you some examples, and this is one I use for my business, and then I've got a couple others that I had written out a while ago as examples. How simple this is for any business, because these are good generic skills, and it goes like this. Okay, Bill, if you want to earn an extra $1,000 a month, don't change. Keep doing what you always have done, recommending restaurants, barbers, stores, products, and keep staying the nice, fun-loving guy you always have been. So don't change. Number two, we're in the feeling good business. You know how most people are taking vitamins, trying to lose weight, and buying energy drinks? Well, we have a health food store online that has excellent daily vitamins. A way to lose weight and keep it off just by drinking shakes and eating cookies. We have also an energy drink that's half the price of Red Bull and gives you a better sustained energy throughout the day and is better for you than Red Bull. All you have to do is find three of our XYZ products that you like and share them by giving out samples and sharing your experience with what you've taken of the product. And then among those people you talk with, soon they're going to be talking to 50 people, and those 50 will be talking to their 50 people, and it just grows, and soon you'll be earning an extra $1,000 a month. Just remember, you get paid from the first person. So what do you think? So that's the 1 minute business presentation. Let me give you another example of one. Don't change, Bill. Keep recommending and promoting things the way you always have. Books, movies, restaurants, stores, all those kind of things. And just stay the nice guy you've always been, Bill. Remember, we are in the asset-growing business and saving business. Do you remember how the bottom fell out of the economy in 2007 and 8, and many people lost a lot of money in their investments? Well, we have an excellent fully minted gold or silver coin you can purchase that will only grow in value, much more so than our American dollars. All you need to do is purchase a gold or silver coin or both each month, and then begin to share this with other folks who purchase these assets or coins, all with folks they meet, and soon your group grows to 50 to 100 people, and then you'll be making $500 extra dollars a month. So what do you think? All right. Don't change. Here's another example. Keep recommending things like you always have done. We are in the gas saving business, Bill. You know how the price of gas across the country has gone up 50 or 60 cents a gallon just in the last 2 months? And some are even saying it will be $5 by summer a gallon. Well, we have an additive you can purchase and add to your gas that will double your mileage per gallon. All you have to do is find 4 to 5 folks who are as passionate about this product as you are. Give out sample bottles to them. They in turn do the same thing and give out sample bottles to people they meet. Soon you have a group of 50 customers or a group of 50 or 100 customers, and you'll be making an additional $500 a month. So what do you think? Those folks are just some examples of a 1 minute presentation. If you time those, I believe, go back and time them on the video, you'll find that they're a minute. An easy way to present your business. No more long, drawn-out, 3-hour meetings. No more having to show an hour-long video. Just a 1 minute business presentation. And if people want to proceed, then you can get more into the details and particulars. Again, this is Matt Geib with MLM Skills. Anyone can master. And saying goodnight here, talking about Tom Big Al Schreider's network marketing tips. So take care and have an awesome week.